so let's go through this again. Got 6, 12, 24, 36. I said I had like 40. Okay, so 12, 24, 36. What does this do for us? All we're trying to do is limit the exchange of the convection currents. Less convection currents, less mixing, less heat loss. Trying to contain the heat loss. Okay. So if I go 36, that would be 48. 46. Okay. Gotta find the tape measure.